The guy's deaf. He didn't even hear the siren. He didn't hear anything.
Why did you have to kill him? Why you couldn't maim him or whatever? You know, I just don't understand it.